Can you find a country on a map? France? Egypt? What about Brazil? The Amazon rainforest covers 9 countries, the largest part of which is in Brazil. Sadly though, the rainforest is in danger. People are chopping down and burning the trees. They want to sell the wood for money or use the land for things like mining. This is dangerous for the trees, but also for the people and animals who live in the forest. An area more than the size of a football pitch is being lost every minute. As Pope Francis says, there is an urgent challenge to protect our common home, but people still have the ability to work together to do it. CAFOD is supporting people in the Amazon area who are standing up for their rights and defending their land.
Are you ready? Let's go!
People like Davi in Brazil,
Nesca in Peru,
Edwin in Colombia,
1M in Brazil, and many more. To help support these people defend the rainforest, this Lent, why not hold a fun football fundraiser?
You could have a penalty shootout competition.
Keep your peace challenge.
Play finger football.
Spot the ball.
Hold a football non-uniform day. Set your goal using the poster and track your progress during Lent.
Thank you for your support.